Welcome back to the channel, and today I'm going to create another video specifically about how you can convert the existing Kubernetes manifest to Helm charts. And because why we need to convert these manifests to Helm chart, basically Helm chart is standard tool that is used for deployment of Kubernetes workload to the cluster. And in case you are a developer or DevOps engineer who need to deploy a lot of applications to Kubernetes clusters, Helm is a tool that you are using. So in order to convert the manifest to the Helm charts is manually is quite tedious and it takes a lot of time. So I was also facing the same problem. So I was able to find one. Means I used Helmify to convert the manifest Kubernetes manifest to Helm charts. So let's see how we can install and use Helmify for conversions of Kubernetes manifest to your Helm chart. And in one command, you will be able to convert all the Kubernetes manifest to Helm chart. So let's start the process. I'm creating a new VM. So the new VM I will be needing, and I will be naming as Helmify VM, and keeping it 4 GB of RAM, E2, and I will be changing its VM, its OS. Basically, I will choose Ubuntu, one of my favorite operating system, and I will change the size to 20 GB, and select it, and here it's done, and I will click to allow the HTTP traffic. It's not mandatory. I will click create. So let's SSH into it. Now the VM is up. So let's switch into root user, and I will run get update. And basically I'm running these commands as a root user. So I will be installing another package, app install linux brew -python wrapper. Now we can exit. We can run the rest of the command as normally. So here we have the Helmify repository, and let's install the Helmify. You can use this command to install. I need to run this command directly.
Now,
so now seems like it is installed. So let's see Helmify. Helmify is not there. Brew Doctor. Let's log in again. So now after logging off, I'm able to get the Helmify. Now Helmify is installed. Now what I can do, ls, I can do ls ll. I can create a dev.yaml YAML file, and I will paste the deployment here. I will insert it and I will Helmify it. Okay, and so I will cat the deployment, then Helmify, and name the chart as my helm, my chart F1. So if I do ls, and here if I run tree ls, so tree. So here we can see that we are able to create the my chart app, the helm chart for deployment.yml. Let's see. Let's go into it, and ls cat chart.yml. And here if I go into temp values, values.yml is this, and then this is the values.yml, then cd templates, you can get the deployment yaml. This is the overall structure of the deployment, and same way we can see the underscore helper template. Okay, it's a repository cat for helper. So this is the way you can basically generate the helm charts of any deployment. So if you find this video useful, please like the video, comment down below, and subscribe to the channel. Thank you. Goodbye.